Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are playing some Roblox in high school. And in today's video, I'm a dumb. Oh my god! Oh jeez. Alright, I think I should go the other way. But welcome back, we are in Roblox in high school. I haven't played this game in so long, and I love it. And yeah, so I'll be giving a shout out to PartyGirl2049. Thank you so much for accepting my friend request on Roblox. And I think she's a YouTuber, I'm not that sure, but. Yeah, probably we'll find out. I'll just ask her, but yeah. So hope you guys are having a great day today. So my name is Inky, and yeah. So I'm on Roblox, and you can call me anything. You can call me Inky, or Inky. I don't really care. So or call me any name, but call me like Tristan or whatever. So I'm fine with all those names. But anyway, so in today's video, as you can see here, I told you we are playing Roblox in high school. And I love my outfit over here. It's really good. And, yeah, so, I had this cute, this face is kind of extreme, but I'll show you what it is. I like it. But don't tell me, this doesn't look like a girl, alright? This just looks really good. I kind of like it. So, it's, super, super happy. And Dad Tatum has this face, so... So what? It can be a boy face or whatever. Anyway, I had the stylish animation. I hope I know. Oh, come on. I knew it. Oh, this happens to me a lot. Oh, jeez. And I'm Tristan. Please stop dying. Stop dying. I didn't start walking. Oh, dang it. That's better. How many times did I die? Oh, God. Anyway, that was really weird. So, anyway, oh yes, my voice is up on the, okay, so see what this guy is all about. Oh, that's nice, alright, good job, says Jack. Is this guy evil or something? I don't know. Anyways, it's winter in our country, this is why I have a scarf on my neck. We're gonna make another winter suit. So I basically live in New Zealand. And, I live in Auckland, so, yeah, and, this is why I'm wearing a scarf. Right now, it's winter here, oh, it's raining, oh, jeez, I'll just show you that, oh my gosh, look outside, oh, look outside, oh god, let's open this up. Look outside! Oh my gosh, it's raining. If I move back a little bit, and yeah, so I think you can't even see the rain, but look at all that water there. But anyway, so you couldn't see the rain. That's alright then. Anyways, you've seen rain before. Everybody has seen rain before, so it's fine. So oh, let me shut this down. I'll be back in a second. Anyways, guys, we're back, and yeah, so my voice is up, that's good, and yeah, so I'm having a good time in this game. So first of all, I'm gonna edit my character, I'm gonna reset my character, and here you go. Here we go. So I'm Tristan, and I'm supposed to have a book, but this game doesn't really allow items or whatever. So what do you call those again? Oh, I forgot now. I think it's accessories. No, it's not accessories. Oh, I forgot. Oh, jeez. Alright, anyway. Alright, let's not focus on that. Let's remove everything that we have. Nerd glasses, pants, jeans. Oh, okay. Whatever is there. So let's remove our face. So first of all, I always go for this, my favorite one. I'm gonna go for the, super. So let's do super. There you go. And 2.0, I mean. So so here we go. And look at that, really fantastic. And why do I have this face on? You don't really need it. And what face do you want? Oh, this face. Oh, that looks cool, but I look really ugly. I mean, I look ugly in that face. Oh my god. That just looks creepy. That looks so creepy. This? It's embarrassed. Oh no, this is like probably a class or something. Oh jeez. I should have a beard or something. Because in GTA 5, my Franklin has a beard. So, yeah, but I can't make videos about GTA 5 because I'm so young, and yeah. So, let's see if this can work. I had this face on my first outfit in this game, so, I think it's the, I think it's face. Wait, beard. Brid? But beard? No. I think it's a, like that? Here, here we go, so. This is what I want. Oh my gosh, that's gigantic. Alright, we don't really need that, but I don't know if, will this be suitable? Oh gosh. Look at this beard. It's bombastic beard, but I'll just go for the normal one here. I kind of like it. So, I want to be a man, but I don't want people to say, ooh, look at that beard, it's yuck. It's not yuck, it's good. Anyway, oh, where is it? Wait, where is it? It has to be here somewhere. No, can this, oh. Hey. He, alright. Yeah, there you go, that's good. And, we can put on outfit. Put on our outfit, oh great, my camera's getting blurry. Oh, let's do a mustache instead of a beard. I don't really like a beard. Mustache? Mustache, here it is. Yeah, I'll go this one. Well, this looks really cool. I look, I'm only 10 years old, but, I need hair, I'll do that later, but anyway. So let's put on this outfit, what is this? It's a Otter zip-up jacket. Oh, you don't need that. Oh, what's this one? Does it say trash? No, I'm not having this. No, I'll be embarrassed. I said it's winter, but I need something really, really warm. Something like this, or... No, wait, how do I get back? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Anyway. Need something... Oh, I've got a good idea. This jacket... I think this jacket will do. It's a puffer coat. Something really warm. I think I'll go for the green one instead. Green, I like... My favorite color is green, so, yeah. My brother always wants to take my color. Oh my god, he is so, so annoying. Really. So, some of my friends see my bro before. He's only 3 years old, well, man. Anyway, oh, okay. So, oh. Does this one go there? That's an open navy. Oh, okay, that's not bad. I'll just go these ones. Anyway, there you go. And we need hair. Bonnet? Beanie! I think it's beanie? No. Bonnet? No, how do you spell it? Wait, something like this. Cap? It's really cold. Oh, here, here, got it. There you go. Oh, here. You need hair. Tricky? Tricky, no. Tricky? This is not bad. Look at it. Now I can go for some shades. Midnight? Let's do midnight. Here. No, I don't think. Just do shades. Something like this, but it's brown. It's gray. Where is it? Oh, damn, it's so hard. Where is it? I need to find it. jeez. Oh my god. It only comes up with these shades, but I need. Wait, what are these called? No, not those ones. Oh god. It's so hard to find. I haven't. Fuck white shades, nah. Gee, it's so hard. When you're on Michael GTA 5, you get the aviators. So yeah, if you want to wear aviators, but yeah, I love it. Gee, it's so hard. Where is it? Where the heck is it? It's so hard. I don't want to be looking for these words. I don't think I like the mustache. Oh god, this is so hard to find. No, did I find it? Oh. Oh, these shades. I think I see these ones. Oh, jeez. How long? Oh, 11 minutes. See. Oh! Oh, sorry if I accidentally said that, but. Anyway, so. Crystal Fog shades. Alright. Fog. I can't find it! Probably, wait. I've got a good idea. Wait, save this outfit. Wait, no. My outfits. Let's call it something. Sif. No, this is what he's wearing. Sleek! Sleek, alright, remember Sleek. Alright. There you go, these ones. Yeah, there you go, look at that. And we also need a scarf, so, Nick, scarf. Oh. So let's go this one. Actually, it's not really snowy in the country, so, nah. Should we, it's so hard to tell, yes or no. What's this one? Oh my god, that is death. That's the skull scarf. No, that's the sign of death! I know that. I'm just gonna stick with this one for now. And, you want to put something on our back? We don't really need a scarf anyways. Oh god, I hate it when it happens. And scarf, so we need a back, it's probably something like a backpack. Backpack. Oh jeez, I need to turn this on. There you go, that's a bit of, just get a little bit of some light, but anyway, so oh gosh, it's a Nerf backpack, that looks really good, but nah, but anyway. Oh, this is not bad. This one, this is a survival pack actually. That's a survival backpack. I don't really play guitar, but I play ukulele at school, but I haven't played it like in a while before, but in my music class. But anyway, we don't really change periods. Just yeah. So, oh, I don't really like this guitar. How about swords on our back? Would that be good, or? I don't know. Oh, jeez, what's this? Oh, that hurts. That hurts. Nah, that would be really embarrassing. What's this? Oh, I remember this. Alright. Oh, I really want to go to a restaurant now. Anyway, oh, look at this. Alright. This is a cape? Oh, okay, that's cool. Well, nah, people could just gonna tease me around with it. I'm not. Oh, come on. Oh, yes, I'm gonna back like a sloth. Oh, no, but. Oh, kangaroo. Kangaroos aren't in Australia, actually. The arms. Oh, jeez, I really want to show the arms. Because the arms are good. But... No, I don't want the kangaroo, I'm sorry. I'm not really a samurai, but, no. Oh! Oh my god, this is good. Well, it's kind of, it's a selfie soul pack. Oh, jeez, what's this? Oh, it's a turtle, oh, yeah. Oh, you're right out there. Oh, gosh, look at this bad boy over here. It's a battle axe. Squid! Oh, I've completely forgot about this. I completely forgot about the squid. Oh, what's this? It's a koala. It's a raccoon. Oh, yes. I don't really... I'm a raccoon. The legs are hanging. It's gonna be heavy for... Whoa. I'm not really a throwing guitar. Well, that... Nah. Oh, what's this? Koala. Oh, koala. Anyway, I think I should keep all candy canes. Nah, I'm all good. Anyway, something that's really comfortable, like a lizard. Oh yeah, I've completely forgot about this. I also want an animation, so Rare, look at this. Oh my gosh, how's this guy got a carrier? Oh jeez. What's this? Oh, that's a little guitar. Oh jeez, it's really nothing actually. What's this? It's a music playing something. I don't want to have the muscles that I don't really want them. There you go. I don't really want the muscles, just enough now. But, anyway. Oh my gosh. I've been sleeping so much at night. Oh jeez. It took 18 minutes, god. Oh jeez. I'm not crying, please don't say I'm crying. Oh jeez. Oh man. Oh, okay, I feel good. Anyway, Ooh, what's this? Okay. Oh yeah, I see this one. Is this a camera? I think it's a manual saw pack. I might as well just stick with a bag, but I'm not really surprised with this Moana, this Nerf is starting to get really lame. Like, what I mean, it's really old, so, it's old, it's starting to get old, but... Ooh, okay, I already seen this one. I might as well just... I don't know what to do, so, I do not really know what to do, so, might as well just take it off with my... I'll keep the face. I'll just be back. I'm done, guys, and look at that bad boy over here. And it's really good. I'm just gonna save it. I'm gonna name it Still Safe. So, yes, yeah. Oh, Mark or Safe? Let's do Safe. Right. Bombastic. I think it's capital Bombastic. Nah. Let's just save it. It's weird, right? Sif. So we got Sif down, and here we are. So, Sif. Sif. No. So, no. No. There we go. That's better. Anyway. So, oh god, it's 20 minutes. Oh jeez, it's gonna take some time to upload. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Leave a comment down below and subscribe to the channel with the bell hit so you guys get notified whenever I upload, and drop a like on this video. I want to see this video hit 30 likes or whatever, how much likes you get. So, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video. And shout out to Party Girl 2049. Thank you so much for accepting my friend request. And yeah, so guys, thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys. Boom.